Hi guys, I hope you've been enjoying these Immigration 101 videos. It's my pleasure to do them for you. And the question in today's video is this. I am in love with a U.S. citizen and we are applying for the K-1 fiancé visa. I have two children from my first marriage. Can they come with me to the U.S.? And the answer is yes. Your children, your minor children who are unmarried and under the age of 21 may also be included on your petition and they may travel with you to the United States. Enjoy your upcoming wedding, and thank you so much for that question. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and comment with other people. Please like, share, and comment on this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.